Ann Arbor, Mitch. Muhammad Ali Abdur-Rahkman made two free throws with 1.2 seconds left, lifting No. 23 Michigan to a 68-67 win over Maryland on Monday night. Kevin Herter connected on a go-ahead three-pointer on the previous possession for the shorthanded Terrapins, who trailed by 10 with 5-plus minutes left in the game. Moritz Wagner had 18 points and 11 rebounds for the Wolverines, 16-4, 5-2, and reserve Jordan Poole had 11 points. Michigan was trailing by as much as 14 in the first half and was behind 30-20 at halftime, looking lethargic after an emotionally charged win over them No. 4 Michigan State 2 days earlier. The Wolverines opened the second half with a 10-0 run and later took the lead with 13:02 left while making 3 three-pointers in 44 seconds. The Terrapins, 14-6, 3-4, took the lead back midway through the second half, but Wagner made a three-pointer on the ensuing possession. The Wolverines went ahead by 10 with 5:50 to go and yet barely did enough to win against a team with just 8 healthy players on scholarship. Maryland's Anthony Cowan scored 24 points, Harder had 12 on 4 of 11 shooting and Daryl Morrisell added 10 points. The Wolverines were fortunate Wagner, who was 6 of 9 from the field, shot as well against the Terps as he did against the Spartans because they had a hard time making shots inside and out. They missed 10 of their first 13 shots and finished at 41% from the field.